You believe in heaven?
I don't know if I believe in heaven, but I believe in hell.
One, two, three.
How long you been on the job?
A few weeks.
This guy from Colorado, I'm putting him in a rut.
I usually get here 10 minutes early, and I like to ride with partners who do too.
Yes, sir.
Tubi. He'll die if you don't tubi.
Go, go, go!
You think these people like you?
Stop outside with the dog, we're trying to treat the dog.
I mean, yes, Madrid.
You think you're saving people?
I give you about 2 weeks.
What's going on?
30-year-old female, she just gave birth. Took some heroin for the pain. How's the baby?
I know what you're thinking. Is it worth it?
It's the job. I did what I thought.
Okay, Ryan.
You ain't got what it takes for this life here.
You start doing this because you want to help people.
I don't want to go to the hospital.
Let's go, let's get a life here.
Sometimes you just end up doing the complete opposite.
Do it. Do it.
Tell the truth.
Do it.
Did paramedic Rukowski intentionally withhold treatment?
What am I doing?
Helping people get better.
I'm worried about you. You need help.
I told them it was a mistake.
Get away from me.
Seriously, man, be careful.
We all work in the darkness. You don't gotta let it inside you.
You ain't got what it takes for this life here. Yeah.